You wrote a film about finding meaning in life by helping others? Who's gonna believe that shit?
Good.
Yeah, this girl shows up, okay? She's a girl from a runaway, from like a county retirement
home. Right, and she runs right into the retirement
home. Is county juvenile home.
Right, she runs into the retirement.
It's confusing.
Can I go?
Sure.
The first act's slow when the characters aren't developed well.
I'll be in touch. Well, if you've been in this business, you'd realize that nothing in this business makes any sense whatsoever.
I don't like your script.
I've got a script. And I'll sleep with you.
Daddy, I'm scared.
I'll give you something we're scared about.
Do you remember Professor Demetrius? He said if we didn't make it by the time we were 40, we're dead. That gives us 5 months or else.
Or else what?
I don't know. You want to sell insurance the rest of your life?
I want to see music video directors!
You think I look good?
Better than Julie?
You are sick.
Just a minute, right?
You know, staying power really is the key to survival in this business, Barry.
Rework the story a lot. It's much hipper now.
What about a pig?
Like a babe. That's good.
Yeah, and I'm Brandon.
You know, normally, I'd say don't quit your day job.
But I'd really like to find is animal action.
You don't have an orgasm over it. The little girl, Emily, she's 19 now.
Yeah, wow, that's nice, boys.
Your rewrite, it sucked.
Well, you were gonna push me.
That's totally different. You wanna kill her?
Would you like some tea?
No, not...
Oh!
Exactly, we just sort of help nature out. Make a star a big fucking dick!
This.
What?
This is the kind of dialogue that is absolutely meaningless to our story. We should put it in the script.
Come on. It doesn't further the plot or build character. Who wants to hear it?
Exactly.
Well, you own your own hot dog stand. We live in your car.
Kid, if you're not in my conception, you're dead.